Boris Johnson will return to work on Monday, 3 weeks after being taken into intensive care with COVID-19. The Prime Minister, who's been recovering in checkers since being discharged from hospital, is said to be raring to go. It comes as the government denies there have been mixed messages over the lockdown. Today, the number of people who've died in UK hospitals
has come out positive, so I am working from home. I'm self-isolating.
更多新闻资讯，请下载新京报客户端。